Hi. In this video, you will learn how to free up a license in your account to install it on a new device. To transfer your Norton license, you must first remove the license from one of your devices before you could install it on a new device. Open a browser and go to my.norton.com. Sign in with your account credentials. In the top right corner of the page, hover over the account icon and click My Subscriptions. Under the product that you want to manage, click Manage Licenses. In the pop-up window, choose the device that you no longer use, and then, under Remove License, click the bin icon. Click Remove to confirm. That's it. You have successfully removed the license from the selected device. To protect a new device, click Download. If you are already on the new device that you wish to protect, click Agree and Download. If you wish to protect a different device, click Send Download Link. Type a valid email address and click on the Send button to send an email that you can access from your new device to install Norton. Alternatively, you can scan the QR code displayed to download and install Norton on your device. If you have used all your installs, and if you still wish to protect a new device, you can purchase additional product keys or upgrade your subscription by visiting the Norton online store or by contacting Norton support. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.